believed to be a boda operator was found dead this morning in a roadside on the roadside at the Kemoriri village, that is in Murang'a County. The middle-aged man is said to have been approached by thugs who posed as customers and later stole his motorcycle and killed him. Area Chief Anthony Ngigi said security officers have met with boda operators in that areas and to discuss security matters, where they agreed that no boda should operate past 11 p.m. Police are investigating the incident.
Highlights in this bill is particularly to see how you regulate the manufacturers, how you regulate the distributors, and how you regulate the retailers, and also how you regulate the consumers. That is the real issue. We want to see about how we go about the selling hours. Also, we want to see how we classify our liquor and alcohol selling outlets.
In my area, that is